right, listen to the blessings, everybody. Get on your mark, set, go.
For 35 years, here we are celebrating an incredible journey. My wife, Roberta Tenen, was number one, was the first volunteer or customer when Chabad opened up 35 years ago. I wasn't there at the time, but she was so impressed by that first meeting and experience. She came home. I was going to another shul. She said, you know, this rabbi's got something. He's very interesting, he's dynamic, he's exciting. You gotta come. And that was on Rosh Hashanah. She said, you gotta come for Yom Kippur and listen to this guy. I kind of fought it because I'm used to the old shul I was going to, but I came, and since then it's been history. We've been coming for now 35 years and have been able to see the success of the rabbi, his family, lovely family, and what the shul has come to. So we wish you a mazel tov and many, many more years of success and teaching Torah.
Happy 35th anniversary, Chabad of Bel Air and Rabbi Mentz. You're such a blessing to the entire community and the Jewish people and our family. And mazel tov, mazel tov. Congratulations on so many amazing years.
Absolutely. And wait a minute. Is it really 35 years? Because, I mean, like, you don't have a gray hair on you. I mean, your hair, your beard's all black, your hair's all black. I mean, it can't really be 35 years, can it?
No, he looks like he's 20.
Yeah. I mean, this look he's got going tonight. I mean, young man,
right?
It's a good look.
Especially in a dark room.
Happy anniversary,
Rabbi
Chabad of Bel Air.
Chabad of Bel Air.
Best place in the world.
Best place.
Bye.
Hi, my name is Chaim. I am Chayla's husband and the son-in-law of the rabbi and the Revitin, and I am most proud to be here at this 35th annual gala dinner celebrating 35 years of work here in this community and for the greater Jewish community in Los Angeles, California, and the entire world where my father-in-law's renowned reach has extended. I'm proud to be a part of this family. I'm very proud to be part of this community. I wish the community much success in the future and a glorious coming 35 years.
Mazel Tov to Chabad of Bel Air, Purim 5780. What a great party. Thank you, Rabbi Rebetzin. What great hard work by everybody, the whole Mensch family. Everybody did such a great job. We thank you for everything. What a great party already. And may Chabad of Bel Air be blessed until Mashiach comes, and happiness and joy and prosperity to us all, and many, many more years and happiness and joy and party. Simcha Tov.
Congratulations on 35 years.
Mazel Tov to many, many more. Happy, healthy, Simcha Tikkun years.
Yes.
Try to tell tomorrow, let it be. Let it be, let it be, let it be, let it be.
Hi, Rabbi. Mazel Tov. You always throw the best parties. Happy 35th year with the whole Chabad. Wishing you more, and we love you.
Let it be, let it be, oh, let it be.
Mazel Tov. 35 years Chabad of Bel Air. Amazing. I remember day one when you guys just opened up, and what you guys have built is amazing. Mazel Tov, my brother, Avrami, Chaim, Charna, and the whole entire family, Mishpacha. Mazel Tov to everything you have done. And what a night tonight. L'chaim.
L'chaim. Mazel Tov.
All right, a big round of applause for this amazing band, and thank you so much, Eden Alpert, for this incredible venue. It's so special and so gorgeous. Well, hello everybody. I am Beverly Wertheimer, and I would like to wish you all a Chag Purim Sameach. Make a toast to the Chabad of Bel Air and say congratulations to Rabbi Mensch for 35 amazing years. And now I would like to call up to the speakeasy stage my daughter, Storia Wertheimer, who will fulfill my role here as MC as we hand it over to the next generation. Mom, and thank you so much to Rabbi Mensch and his amazing family for having me and inviting me to speak. Chabad of Bel Air has been my second home for as long as I can remember. Growing up, my friends would always brag about their amazing summer camps, but I would brag about Rabbi Camp. Chabad of Bel Air is my family, and I could not be happier to be here celebrating their 35th anniversary. So happy anniversary to the Chabad of Bel Air, and happy Purim, everyone. Without further ado, here is the president of the Chabad, Mr. Alan Moshi. Alan couldn't make it tonight. You all, whoever knows my husband knows that for him not to be here tonight is a tremendous disappointment. He was under the weather, not corona. Don't panic. Just tired, and he couldn't quite make it. He didn't want to get the flu. So he stayed home, didn't infect anybody. But this is really a beautiful evening, and everything that Chabad of Bel Air, they always put so much effort into everything. The costumes, the love, the Hamish. It's just, it's really special, and we're all really blessed to have this opportunity to have a rabbi in our neighborhood, walking distance for those of you that live in the neighborhood. And we thank you and wish you at least another 35 years.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the Rabbi of Chabad of Bel Air.
Welcome tonight, 35 years of Chabad of Bel Air and Purim. If the bowl like Queen Esther comes to Rebbe and says, that is the most important lesson, one of the most important lessons we have to come from Purim. A Jew is a Jew. You better remember who you are. You're not a Bernie Madoff. You can't get your name in the paper doing these, a Bernie Madoff story. A Yid is a Yid. And each and every one of you came the first time to Chabad of Bel Air. I never looked at any one of you and said, oh, you're married to this, or you're not observing that, or you're not eating this, and you don't know what Shabbos is. Every single Jew, I looked at every single one, and our Chabad house looks at each and every one of you as one way and one way only. And that one way is that you have to recognize there's something special about you. And that specialness about who you are is what Queen Esther revealed to one of the biggest anti-Semites, King Ahasuerus, and the BDS like that left him. Like that. May each and every one of us recognize that we're here together, celebrating 35 years, how many people came into our doors, and today have that unbelievable pride of being a Jew, or wanting to convert properly to Judaism. This, my dear friends, is the greatest nachas as I, as a rabbi. I do want to go and say that this room was actually sold out. But because of a crazy illness that is running around the world, people did not want to come tonight. But I want you to know they're here and supporting us. Thank you. Chabad of Bel Air, Man of the Year Award to Lester Schwartz for getting this beautiful gift to make our shul look beautiful. Purim 5780, March 9th, 2020. Thank you so much, Lester. Come on.
I appreciate everything you've said tonight. Everything. And I have a long speech that nobody wants to hear. So instead of that, I'm going to give you this.
Thank you, thank you. Give it up for Lester! Chabad of Bel Air, let me read this. Chabad of Bel Air, building the Base HaMikdash Award. Ah, says he who builds a mini sanctuary outside the Holy Land will be merited to help in the rebuilding of the Holy Temple. To Harold Kreitenberg, Purim 5780, March 9th, 2020. Give it up. This man has not rested and doing a fantastic job.
I'll make this really quick. It was, Rabbi, it was really my pleasure. And just want to say that it sort of got me out of like a semi-retirement mode, and there was nobody happier than my wife to get me out of the house again at like 6 in the morning, out and she's been thrilled ever since. So so we both thank you, and it's really both of our pleasures.
A pleasure. A happy wife, a happy life. Baruch Hashem. Thank you. Thank you for all that you've done for us. Chabad of Bel Air Shmira Award. Every mezuzah has the word Shomer on it. Shmira, you are our mezuzah. The Harold Tenen, this man stands guard, watches over me. I am telling you, next to God, he's second to none. At Chabad of Bel Air, watching over us. Purim 5780, March 9th, 2020. Thank you so much. Congratulations.
And that's how it went. Thank you. All right. Thank you very much, Rabbi, and to the Mentz family for this honor. Unfortunately, my wife is not feeling well tonight. She would have been here. She actually discovered the Rabbi originally before me. She was one of the first 5 or 10 people on the first day he opened up for a Rosh Hashanah. And she came home and she said, you know, this is Rabbi. Just came to the neighborhood. You got to come listen to him. He's very dynamic and he's lively and energetic. And I was going to another shul. I said, yeah. Anyway, that was Rosh Hashanah, Yom Kippur. I was already a new customer. So anyway, thank you so much. It's been an incredible 35 years. And thank you for the honor.
Chabad of Bel Air, the Ashes Chayil Award to Judith Sharov Guruyan. Thank you for all your love. Purim 5780, March 9th, 2020. Are we ready to get, are we ready?
We're ready.
It's the time to go. A one, a two. Doesn't go that way, huh?
I'm going through Upper Canada. All right,
feel free to clap your hands, move around. Sing along with the dad.
Tonight's gonna be a good night. tonight, then tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Feeling, then tonight's gonna be a good night. Then tonight's gonna be a good night. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Worry about a thing.
Thank you. feeling the night, I need a night in the night. I need up my I'm not
Happy birthday!